fantastic. We have everything, all the conditions to working hard to take our objectives in this season. So we have everything here to do our best. Here we pass all the day together, we eat together, we train together. So this helps us to take the team spirit and help us in the season. Personally, it will be very good for me because the last season I didn't make the preparation, so I hope to improve my body conditions to make a very good season and help a lot of the team. I know this and I'm proud for this, and I work for this because I want to be a great player and I must to live with this pressure, with this responsibility, and also this make me happy to make the supporters happy. I feel like in my home. The people here receive me pretty well. I feel in my home. So this will help me a lot to improve, to be happy playing football. So I'm very happy with the supporters, with the team, with all the people. More in the physical condition, I think. This will help me in the other facts. Proud, happy. I feel that the daily work is good. I feel good. I feel that I'm the right way. I like to feel the stadium shouting and push us to the win. To win. Yes, for sure. I trained for this, and I hope this season I have more chances to score a great goals as with a free kick during the game. I want to score a lot of goals this year. There's nothing left of us to long for anymore. But inside the ashes stay with us. Stay with us, trust on us, and stay together with the team, go to the stadium, and help us to take our objectives, our targets. This I find here, I find the happiness to play football, because during a lot of years I had too much injuries, I passed for too much bad things in my life, but this is past. Now I have the happiness here in Oman, and I want to enjoy this and pass this for the fans, for the supporters, and also for the club.